Hi, my name is Lukas von Stockhausen, and I'm Product Manager and Application Security Strategist here at Fortify. Today, I would like to talk to you about our security assistant, which is our static analysis integrated into the IDE. Security Assistant, as you can see in this picture, is our earliest possibilities to help developers in order to find weaknesses in the source code of an application. It's a plugin for different IDEs, specifically for Eclipse IDE, as well as for Visual Studio IDE, which allows the developer to see weaknesses in the source code while he's typing the code without the necessity even to save the file or to have the necessity to run a direct scan or checking in the source code. So as I said, this is available in Eclipse and in Visual Studio. It can create on the one side a list of weaknesses which would be shown and then could be worked on, but it can as well show issues directly while the developer is typing the code. And this is something I'm going to demo you in a moment. We offer detailed description about the weaknesses so that the developer can easily understand why we claim this issue, as well as recommendation on how to fix this issue. All this is based on our standard root packs, which we use for our fully featured source code analyzer. So all this information is coming from that type of rules, and it's actually working on the same rule. On the other side, Security Assistant has been stripped down in order to only show the most relevant issues, and that on a very, very high speed, because the last thing we want to do is to bother a developer with false positives as well as slowing him down. So that is, in this case, what we are doing. And with that, well, let me show you Security Assistant. Well, you see here an Eclipse, and we actually have an application open. And the first thing you can do here, you see this menu of Fortify. Well, I have a bunch of Fortify plugins installed in here, but in this case, we are talking about this lower part at the bottom here where we can configure Security Assistant. So if you would only have Security Assistant installed, you would only see this part. The first thing I can do is actually I can open the issue list, and I can see here and go to any direct issue. And just see here, for example, that we have a potential cross-site scripting here, and I can hover over it. We see the F here showing that there is a Fortify issue, a Fortify part. If we hover over it, we see here that we have a critical security issue, cross-site scripting persistent. If we click on this one, you see here that we actually get our explanation and can read through the explanation, as well as we have the recommendations. So all these parts are available. Plus, we have references in order to see what others can say to that. That is, as I said, the way of scanning an application. The thing is it really that different from what SCA can do? Well, it is much faster, that for sure. But the real benefit of Security Assistant will come up when you look at what it can done in real-time testing. So what we have here is actually we open a database connection, as you can see, with a password stored in a variable. And if we make this password here a hard-coded password, then you see within seconds we get this F here. I have not saved the file yet here, as you can see. But we immediately get this information, and I can see here we have a high security issue, password management, hard-coded password. Well, obviously, and if we Click on that one, we get here the explanation again and the recommendations. So all that is available. If I take that away again, this quote, then these double quotes, then this issue you see is going away. The other thing is, if we make that variable here static final, you will see exactly the same, that within seconds, without saving the file, we get the exact same information here, so that we actually have the potential hard-coded password here. And again, we can click on this one and would get the explanation and the recommendation. So with that, that concludes our very quick demo on Security Assistant. Thank you.